ARCHICAD delivers state-of-the-art visualization and presentation tools. No expert knowledge is required to produce stunning renderings or fly-through movies. You can create 3D model views by navigating in the 3D window or placing cameras in the model. In both cases, you can return to the saved view at any time and modify it if needed. You may continue working on the current project, or open the TS03 Chapter 8 PLN ARCHICAD Solo project file to complete this chapter of the training series. If the library manager appears and informs you that the training textures are unavailable, then click the Add button at the bottom of the dialog. Select the Training Textures folder. This is located in the Training Files folder of the downloaded guide. Click Choose to add this folder, and then click OK to proceed. Open the 3D window from the project map of the pop-up navigator. Use familiar navigation techniques such as zoom, orbit, and walk to set an exterior view of the entrance as shown on the screen. Display the view map in the pop-up navigator and select the 3D renderings folder. Click the Save Current View button at the bottom of the pop-up navigator to save the 3D view of the building currently displayed. Display the identification panel in the Save View dialog. Change the name field to Custom. Enter Entrance, OpenGL in the name field. Leave everything as is and click Create to proceed. Let's add some sun shadows. Use the View, 3D View Options, 3D Window Settings menu to display the corresponding dialog. Turn sun shadows on. Click OK. Let's use this view instead of the one we created earlier. Right-click the previously created entrance OpenGL view in the view map and select the Redefine with Current Window Settings option from the context menu. From now on, you can return to this view at any time by double-clicking its name in the view map. Let's open the view, 3D View Options, 3D Window Settings dialog once again. Please note that you can switch between the OpenGL and Vectorial Engines. If you choose Vectorial Engines, you can select the wireframe, hidden line, or shaded modes. You can switch on Vectorial 3D hatches, transparency and shading, and sun shadows. If your computer supports OpenGL, you can use the OpenGL engine for faster 3D navigation and representation. In this case, you can choose between wireframe and shading mode. You can display transparency and shading. You can also select various 3D display methods and effects, as well as adjust display and background properties.